moving forward to the semifinals is Java City.
Hi guys, so for today's video, I will show you how I did my pageant glam makeup look. So if you're interested, please keep on watching. Hi guys, so first we need to prep our skin before applying your makeup. So I use Beauty Mist, then I apply Aqua Pure Gel Toner. Then, I apply a sunscreen Olay Natural White to make your skin well moisturized and hydrated. So, I apply a Maybelline foundation to make your skin even and well enhanced. So, blend your foundation very well so your skin looks natural. Then, apply concealer to highlight the center of your face and also to cover the imperfections on your skin. I use Dom sponge to blend my concealer. I use Pond's BB powder to make your foundation to stay in place. For my eyebrows, I use Ever Balena Advanced Brow Kit. So choose a eyebrow shade that suits on your hair to make it look more natural. To set my eyebrow, I use Ever Balena Advanced Eyebrow Gel in Soft Brown. I use Ever Balena Concealer here to make my eyebrow very defined and on flick. I use Ever Balena Concealer as my eyeshadow primer. I use Beauty Glaze Reversal Eyeshadow Palette. I put powder under my eye to avoid fallouts. I use a brown warm shade here as my transition shade. I add a dark brown shade on my crease to make it more defined. I put a grayish brown to make my outer V more intense. I apply a concealer on the top of my eyelids before applying my glitter eyeshadow topper. I know it's very tricky to use a glitter eyeshadow because of its fallouts, but it makes your eyeshadow more glamorous and it's very suitable for pageants.
Wow!
I put brown shade on my lower eyelids to make a smoke out effect. So it gives a smoky eye look and very dramatic look. I put highlighter on my eyebrow bone to make it more defined. I use Caroline Grub Ink Liner as my eyeliner.
Wow!
And also don't forget, put mascara on to make your eyes more sexier. Then brush off the powder. And to make your eyes more sexy, put a false lashes. I use EB Advanced Eye Define Eyeliner to make my eyes look bigger and to make it more dramatic. To contour my face, I use the EB Cheek Trio Set. Contouring our face is a good technique to add more dimension to your face. And also don't forget to contour your nose to make it more pointed and slimmer. I use a pinkish brown lash on, which is suitable on my eye look. Don't forget to put highlighter, which is good on spotlights. Putting highlighter, it gives an illusion to make your nose lift and also your cheekbones and lips. For my lips, I choose a brick orange brown liquid matte lipstick. And we're done.
Wow.
Let's wrap the stage.
You have the spot for top 5 Miss Davao City.
I'm an advocate for women empowerment and child abuse.
Our finalists from Davos City. Will be crowned the next Pinipini Pilipinas 2020 Vloggers Philippines. Coming right up.
Don't forget to like this video if you like this pageant glam makeup look. And if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe to my channel so you'll always be notified. And please comment if you like this makeup look and please share this video. Thank you for watching. See you on my next vlog.